Welcome, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Nice to have you along for the ride. The match for you today, Atlanta United against New England Revolution.
Here is how Atlanta United lineup. Number 12, Miles Robinson.
Lining up like this today, Atlanta United. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a fit on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
The lineup for the away side. Responsibility for some of those five in midfield to get forward, and I'm sure the main striker won't be isolated, although it looks a bit like that on our screens.
Yeah, he could be a lonely man up top there if he doesn't get the support that he needs, because he is the type of player that does need support. He can't do it all on his own.
Thank you for attending. Have a great time at today's match.
The teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. Put in from the wide area. Oh, that's good defending. Attacking now. Parkhurst. Now he can cross it. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Escobar. Oh, the goalkeeper's relieved to get that. That looked a chance. Agudelo. And there is some backup for him in this position. Castillo. Diego Fagundes. Edgar Castillo. Diego Fagundes. Chance to get the ball in the box. That whipped in ball at the near post. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Gonzalez Pires. Martinez. Villalba. Martinez. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Parkhurst. Martinez. Guiding it through the defenders. Gets his cross in. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. Parkhurst. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Whipped in from the wide area. and they get it away. Villalba. Sloppy work, really. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Gonzalez Pires. He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Martinez. It's Juan Agudelo. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Agudelo. He's got support here. Diego Fagundes. Castillo. He's looking for the cross. Looking for teammates in the middle. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Teal Bunbury. It's Juan Agudelo. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Well, I'm guessing that he's not going to try that again in a hurry, particularly after his manager gets into him after this match.
Robinson. Martinez. Villalba. Trying to steer it through. Martinez! He's hit the frame of the goal. Escobar.
So close to taking the lead there, but the woodwork denying them. Just got to keep playing the way they are. Playing some good stuff at the moment.
Keeper not taking any chances. Not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away. Edgar Castillo. Teal Bunbury.
A great chance to go in front, but he's missed it. Incredible.
Well, he can't believe it. His teammates can't either.
Four tickets, four pizzas, and four soft drinks for just $60. Visit the ticket window to purchase or for more information.
Martinez on the attack here, put into the middle. He has cleared it well. He could cross it now, and that will be a goal kick.
Well, there was that attempt, Alan. Let's look back on it now.
Well, it's a chance burn, that maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
Martinez. Teal Bunbury. Room now out of the wing. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Cleared away, well away from goal. Martinez. Escobar. Now he's looking for support. Good-looking build-up, but it rather petered out. Diego Fagundes. Good forward play from them.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
He's aimed it in towards the front post.
Need to clear it here. Neatly intercepted. Diego Fagundes.
To take the lead. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Coming up now, a corner.
Swung in from the corner.
Oh, that's good defending.
Shot on!
Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Martinez. Villalba.
Well, in it goes. Cleared away by the defender.
Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here. It looks like it anyway.
Gone short with the corner.
It got in the way. They can't get it away. Corner again.
Short corner.
Whipped in from the wide area.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Martinez.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Bumpery!
The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Cut out the pass.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
It's a good cross.
Good defensive clearance there.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Diego Fagundes.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Escobar. It's Juan Agudelo. Teal Bunbury. Agudelo.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Chance for the cross.
Good clearance.
It's Juan Agudelo. Agudelo. Teal Bunbury. looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Put in from the wide area.
Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Martinez. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
It's Juan Agudelo.
Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it.
Parkhurst. Villalba. Robinson.
He's got it away.
Martinez.
Delivered into the box. He's hit the frame of the goal.
A great chance to go in front.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. They can be quick on the break now.
Diego Fagundes. Edgar Castillo. Throw-in coming up.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition. That's good movement forward here. Looking for teammates in the middle, and they get it away. Test of his control now.
Martinez. Villalba. Martinez.
Here's a chance to whip it in. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Short corner, designed to move the...
Now the shot!
Well, it looked a chance.
It's ended rather tamely. It's a goal kick.
Teal Bunbury. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
He's had a go here.
Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Corner.
In goes the corner.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
It's Juan Agudelo.
Some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw.
Well, that's good defending.
Castillo.
The shot's on!
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Castillo. Here's a chance to attack.
And the assistant signals for the throw.
Escobar. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Escobar. That's cut out. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Can really get at the opposition here.
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
United goal. Number 7, Joseph Alexander Martinez.
Agudelo. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Martinez. A threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat. Martinez. Now he can cross it. Well, then it goes.
Oh, goal! They lead by 2 now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Looking good with attacking play like this and this goal.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Different angle on it here. Restarting at 2-0.
Number 15, Hector Villamon.
Diego Fagundes. Gonzalez Pires. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Castillo. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Time to get the ball in.
And shoots!
The shot gets blocked.
Shot on!
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Escobar. Pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course. Martinez. Edgar Castillo. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Diego Fagundes. Castillo. Now, can he take them on? Trying to shoot here. Well, here comes the support. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. Villalba. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
they could pose some danger now. Opportunity to cross it now. Put in from the wide area. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Martinez. Probing with the pass. He's got his shot off now. And the fourth official has held up the board to say four more minutes. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Castillo. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Martinez. That's cut out. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Martinez. Proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. Diego Fagundes. It's Juan Agudelo. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Diego Fagundes. Good challenge. Villalba. Parkhurst. Presented possession to the opposition now. Agudelo. And there goes the whistle for half-time, and the scoreline is 2-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Looked really sharp out there, certainly took his goal well, and very nearly getting another one, but the woodwork denying him.
Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Goalkeeper is there for him and he's played it to him. Good screening and he's kept the ball. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
The shot's on!
A real miscue here. Continues to screen it. He might be through. Caicedo! It's a goal!
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Well, they really needed this, Alan, didn't they? Because now, still got a chance?
Well, they have. It was a sloppy one to concede from the opposition's point of view, and they've given the other team now a real chance.
we restart the game 2-1. Here's Robinson. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Free kick. Robinson. Parkhurst. Gonzalez Pires. I would guess in this possession play here, they're trying to get the opposition to come out and harry them and maybe bend past their way through them. Escobar. Martinez. And look at him again. He's got the clearance away. Escobar. Martinez. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. Not trying to catch this cross, he's punched it away. Throw in here. Martinez. Getting forward well as a team now. Caicedo. Break quickly when they get possession. Harmlessly through to the keeper. Parkhurst. Villalba. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Martinez. Threads it through. He's through here. Here's the chance. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. It's short, the corner this time. And goodness me, he's there again to clear it away. And in he goes with the tackle. Diego Fagundes. Opportunity in a wider area. Caicedo. Castillo. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Edgar Castillo. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. And that's dealt with the problem. It'll be a throw. Diego Fagundes. Defended well. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Diego Fagundes. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Swung in from the corner. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Made a quick interception. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Martinez.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Diego Fagundes.
They can be quick on the break now. Steered through.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Martinez.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Diego Fagundes.
They can spread the play now.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Diego Fagundes. Edgar Castillo. Good challenge. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Diego Fagundes. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
And shoots! The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Gonzalez Pires.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
Shots on here.
Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though. Martinez,
Villalba,
put into the middle, and they get it away. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Throw in here. Escobar. Now he can cross it. No-nonsense defending from him. Martinez. Escobar,
guiding the pass through.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Here comes the corner, cleared away by the defender. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
He has to clear it. Agudelo.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there.
It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. Martinez.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Good interception there. Just buying his team a bit of time and holding the ball up, and they're going to join in off him now. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Great ball. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Well, they got it wide very well, a chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading, and it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position.
Corner played in. Good defensive clearance there. Chance to cross it. And in it goes towards the far post. Cleared away, well away from goal.
And yet another corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Punched away by the keeper. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Diego Fagundes. Edgar Castillo. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Martinez. Delivered into the box. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Parker working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, it's out for a corner. He's coming off now. He is a defensive midfield player, but you think he could play in all aspects of that particular part of the pitch. He's certainly good on the ball.
Yeah, he is. He's one of those. He's just a footballer, pure and simple, and he can play in a variety of positions. And this is his proper one, his favourite one, and we saw why today.
Great chance to get a greater hold on the game.
They might just live to regret that miss.
Castillo. Attacking now. They've got the ball back by that interception. And they've got it away from the danger. Diego Fagundes. Agudelo. Caicedo. Gets his cross in. Oh, that's good defending. Now, can he take them on? Could whip it in from here.
Went with the header, and he's good in the air too, but not quite good enough then.
Bit unfortunate. Next time, maybe he'll bury it.
Escobar. Martinez. Villalba.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Defended well.
Strong challenge. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Villalba. Martinez.
Good vision. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Going forward well.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Corner's taken. Well, here comes the support. So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Well, then it goes.
And in the end, Brad Guzan not really challenged by that kind of save. Martinez. Escobar.
They've become pass masters, really, this group. And it's a joy to watch.
It is wonderful to watch, but you don't want to pass for passing sake, do you?
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Diego Fagundes.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And they get it away.
Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the... the drama that we're watching here, just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Parkhurst. Robinson. Villalba.
Diego Fagundes. And the interception is a vital one.
Martinez. That's a great interception. Good forward play from them. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Edgar Castillo.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Has to keep possession now.
Here's Robinson. Martinez.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Taking on the defenders. Is this game, set and match?
Diego Fagundes. Caicedo.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. And now he's looking for some support. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Cleared away by the defender.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Villalba.
Just to keep it to beat. Good defending.
when they needed it, really, because that was quite a slick breakaway. I think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
Villalba. Martinez.
That shot's blocked very quickly. To Jones. Intercepted well. Martinez. Gonzalez Pires. Villalba.
Defended well.
Caldwell. Jones.
Still trying to equalize right into the closing moments here with this attack.
Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
No, the fans here not happy with that. They prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Poor on the ball. Now Jones. Caicedo. Caldwell. You know, this could be the last chance for them to salvage something from this match.
Got to be.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Martinez. Great ball. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Martinez. Gets his foot in there. That's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Now he can cross it. Caldwell. Castillo.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Very hard defeat, this one, to take, Alan.
Well, I think so, because on another day, if his defenders were a little tighter, the manager would have seen his team victorious here.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
So much of the play went through him. He obviously took his goal well. Been unlucky not to get a second when he hit the woodwork, but he won't mind too much. His team's won.
Goalkeeper.
Coming up now, a corner.
He's had a go here. Quick reaction.